up into a synagogue.
Didn't really look like he was attacking the legs. He just kind of shot in to sort of clinch with the upper body of Imran. But there he goes after the legs. Bit more commitment there. Double takedown. And I think Imran's using that leg right there to sweep him over. Good job by Imran to sweep Seligar. Goes underneath the arm there, and uses the post, and he gets back up to his feet.
Now the post away from the back to the family, the home to Mel. All the brothers did. A bit of posing to end the first. He's taking the cricket pitches around the world. Good looping right hand there from Alapatua Sinagar. Nice right hand from Sinagar. Drops down for a takedown. Top position now for Indonesia. Look at the scramble back to his feet. It's Muhammad Imran. But Sinagar won't let him get there. Listen to this crowd in Jakarta. The crowd of power from Alapatua Sinagar. Alapatua has the back. He's ready. Here the punches on the side of the head. Trying to find out the Pakistani. He's going to try and take the two.
Dropped that ground and pound. Right as Imran was able to create space, Iggy Rajdan scrambled back into the back, sunk in a beautiful rear naked choke. That's the submission victory. Huge win for the now, still undefeated, Alapatua Seligar. This is a legit.